suspicious. That's how fire officials in Laconia are describing an early morning house fire. It was reported around 5 this morning in the city's Lakeport neighborhood. Tonight, an investigation is underway. Mike Garrity has the latest from Laconia.
It's been a vacant building for a while.
Neighbors here in the 200 block of Mechanic Street in Laconia say this now fire-damaged home has been sitting abandoned for a significant period of time.
I would say for at least a year or so anyways, a year, 2 years.
But this Sunday morning came shock when flames were spotted burning the house. Investigators say a fire that appears suspicious ended up severely damaging the home and destroying what used to be an attached garage.
They're determining it as suspicious at this time. The building had no electricity, had no heating system, and had no gas to the building. So there was no utilities at all.
Meantime, with an active investigation now underway, investigators are asking for the public's help.
This time of the year, you know, it's cold, so who knows?
So far, investigators have not been able to locate an owner. Fortunately, no one was injured, but the firefight was not without its challenges.
Things did start to ice over on us a little bit. Ladders and stuff get icy. As far as it's an old house, the construction makes it really difficult. The fire gets into a lot of void spaces, and it just takes us a while to actually access all the fire and get it all out.
Anyone with information that could help investigators is asked to call Laconia Fire at 524-6881. In Laconia, Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.